Hey everybody, me and Harrison are out on our O'Donnell farm. Grandpa's out running the combine. Little bit of history about this farm. My great-great grandma Iva O'Donnell she grew up in the place right over there. And we call this the O'Donnell farm because we used to farm it. Got away from us and we relatively recently purchased it back. So grandpa wanted to come out and run the combine on it. We got everyone's wanting to come see too, so just getting out here to see that. This is our last about 60 or 70 acres we got left. We'll probably finish up sometime tomorrow, but we're rolling pretty hard. We got this finished up and then we'll get this tractor ready for strip tilling anhydrous in a couple days or weeks. Gotta let the ground cool up a little bit more, but that's where we're at. Got the whole fam bam almost.
Well, we had a, we had to pose everybody, so this is the moment of truth here. So that'll be the thumbnail. It's just taking a video, so you guys. We're on the home stretch here. This is the O'Donnell farm. Is it my great great grandma Iva grew up on here on this farm?
Just your great grandma.
Great grandma. So you're a grandma.
My grandma.
Yes.
Born in that house
right over there. That'd be grandpa's mom. Grew up just here on this farm. So this is, we had the opportunity to get this farm back, and of course we named the O'Donnell farm in honor of that. And yeah, this is, like I said, the home stretch here. We got, how many acres we got left, I suppose? 35 acres left. So yep, this is wrapping up harvest 22. So thanks everybody for following along. Another good year underneath our belts, and hope for another good one. We'll have a couple more things here at the end of the year, but stay tuned. Thanks everybody.